Uncle was a dope fan. He used to call his girl, talk about what drugs they was gonna get. Tell you, kids are smarter than you think. He used to call a house, and the kid would pick up the phone. He tried to talk in code so the kid don't know what he's talking about. Call the house, go, kr-ring. You see the dope thing? Kr-ring.
Yeah. Hello?
Hey, what's up, shorty? How you feeling?
I'm okay.
Just a smoke. How you doing? You doing good at school?
I'm good.
Okay, let me holler at your mother real quick.
My mama can't go to the phone. She in the shower.
Okay. Tell your mother I'm at the candy store. I'm about to buy some M&M's.
M&M's?
Yeah.
My mama don't like no M&M's.
Ask her, do she want the plain M&M's or the ones with peanuts?
My mama don't like M&M's. She like Reese's Pieces, she like Starbucks.
Shut the fuck up, Johnny. Tell your mama I'm at the bakery. Tell her I'm about to buy a dozen donuts. Do she want the plain donuts? On the donuts with the powder on them.
My mama don't like no donuts. You should get a cupcake, you could get some cookies, some peanut butter cookies. I get the black and white cookie, because my best friend Ben is white and there's a black and white cookie.
Shut the fuck up, Shorty! Tell your motherfucking mother I'm at the florist, okay? Chillin', I'm at the florist. I'm about to buy some dirt. Ask her, do she want the plain dirt or the dirt with the rocks in it?
Dirt? My mama don't want no dirt. Just get two nickel bags.
Okay, thanks, Shorty. Thanks, Shorty. Just cut through the fucking jacks.
Look, you know what I love about women?